stirring back and forth as to how just deciding which bits of the that come up through this process you want to keep. So the more you mix it, the more homogeneous it gets. Yes, there's. I'm using both. I've got impasto to give it some body, and I've mixed it with a fair bit of binder as well.
Which is the bottle there?
The white runny stuff.
That we use?
Yep.
You use, yep. And that's just to push it round and to give it some vigour. Yeah. So it doesn't get dry too dull. I'm going to keep a little bit of that, but I'm going to put a few highlight marks here and there. Don't want to do too much. Thank you.